Hello everyone, this is Esther from Kaio Company, which has been specialized in manufacturing advertising and textile printer, ink, and all kinds of spare parts for more than 12 years. It's my pleasure to meet you here. Our company has many machines, such as server printer, eco server printer, DTF printer, DTG printer, and UV printer.But today, I want to introduce to you our UV printer. UV printer also have a different models. I'm going to tell you about 1.8 color white color UV printer. Why I chose this printer? I will explain it from three parts. That is printer structure, printing process, and printer features. Okay, now for the first part.The introduction of the printer structure. We can see that the appearance of the machine, the color is red. It is made up of the aluminum alloy material. Aluminum alloy materials is very stable and have a good corrosion resistance. So it is not easy to destroy when we transport our machine.The weight of the machine is nearly 100 kg. The heavy duty plate can ensure the stability of the printing process. Okay, we can look inside the machine part. The print width is 1.8 meters with mass belt type of platform, which can make the materials more stableand have a good printing effect. At the same time, a large platform for printing speed can make you more flexible to deal with your large orders. Here is the pressed aluminum tube, and these are two press balls to fix the material to make the transmissions more stable and have a good printing.Here is the tank chain and the rester, which makes our transmission systems more fluently. Okay, next go to the carriage part. We can see that this part, we call it the carriage part. The ball blend, we use the Hansen ball blend.It is very widely used in the market and have a good quality. We can use it for a long time. Here are three pieces Epson i3-200 print head. We can see that actually, two print head is the color ink tubes and one print head is the white ink tubes here. It's this one.The ink we use the UV ink is the soft ink because we printing some material is the soft field. Here is control panel and have a two languages here, Chinese and English.So friends, and you can understand how to operate our printer, such as the printer quality, print, cancel, pause, up and down, and so on. So we can press it to control our printer. The red button one is the emergency button. When we printing make some troubles, we can press this button to stop the machines working.The small ball, we call it the UV lens cooling and circulating water tank. It is to prevent the UV lens from overheating and burning out during operation. Our machine has a two UV lens. So the above is the details of our machine. Now let's go to the second part, the printing process.Okay, we chose material and patterns which we want to print and print it through computer control. And using software is multi-software to print and customize our patterns. Today, I want to show you that the printer pattern is a Christmas pattern and using the super transparent stickers. Let's take a look at the printing process. Before we printing, we will clean the print hand first. Such as Friday, we press the clean bottles. And then the print hand will be clean. And the waste ink will be collecting here, the waste ink bottle. So there is no produce any pollution. It is very environmental friendly. There are three layers when printing. The first is printing color ink, and then it's white ink. And finally, covering a layer of color ink. Thereby, our printing is completed. We can paint it to stick anywhere, such as doors, windows, cars, and so on. Well, turn to our last part, the features of our 1.8 meters color white colors UV printers. One, it can make the pictures color bright and vivid. UV printer is good at printing dynamic picture with high density and more colorful colors. And it can output more intense colors than solar based machine, achieving brighter pictures color expression. Two, it can shorten production time and increase production capacity. For example, UV inks will be cured instantly under the irradiation of UV lamp, so there is no need for any additional drying process after printing. Three, it is suitable for many materials, such as soft films, car sticker, transparent films, canvas, and so on. If you want to print in some soft fields, and you can choose this printer. So that's why we need to choose our color white color UV printing machine. Okay guys, this is my explanation for our machine today. If you are interested, welcome to contact us. Thanks for your watching. See you next time. Goodbye.